just a dream. It's just a bad dream.
Tishin, wake up! Wake up and go and work. It's time to work. Onye mevi, nye fanya tiashi. Jemu mama yohi. Clean, clean, sweep. Everybody, come on. Go out, out, out. Ah!
Not selling any more land.
Oh, Attipoe, it's you.
Have a seat, eh?
What brings you to this part, eh?
But I thought you sold all the lands.
Yes, officially. But you see, this way you never get out of business, eh? It's simple mathematics. My last client got too much land for the amount he paid. So what I'm doing now is, I'm just resizing the land for maximum profit.
Hey, Odinke, when will you change? Look, if you continue like this, you will soon have nowhere to lay your head. You, your children, your children's children will be kicked out of this community.
Asa, look, the ground is hard, but we go survive.
All for a bottle of snaps and peanuts. Is that what you sold the land for? So what at all do you use the money for? Hey, Odinke!
There are more pressing issues. Like, how is the family again? Why are you looking so miserable? Are you not going for the match?
I just got an unexpected visitor. I didn't really want to see him.
Oh, Master, if anyone told me you were not running away from that landlord, I wouldn't believe him. See no evil.
I promised him part payment soon if yesterday's presentation had gone through.
It was called off. I hear the governor says today rather.
So, hey, Imalolo, today is a do or die.
There is no way we are coming back without any positive feedback. We've tolerated these call-offs for far too long. I will not agree. We no go agree.
Your sleeping place is at stake, eh? Tell the sergeant.
You know, sometimes I think this civilian life is softening him. Sergeant Pa.
Sergeant, look, let's not get into that. I need to press my uniform for the match.
Is your iron box free, Odenke? My brother, that's why I love you. My guy, Odenke.
Odenke, please, I'm running late.
Come on, Sally. You still haven't got your own.
If I had any, I would have started paying that landlord.
Kwemole, and he's complaining when I sell the land. Yeah, take this money. I got it from selling the piece of land at Ofanko. Take it and go and buy some charcoal. Make me chop out a few of you. I mean, okay.
Adjetey. Adjetey. Hey, Adjetey.
This is not fair. I'm talking to you.
Yes, I know. My mouth is full.
I thought this matter was settled.
Look at me. Look at this Kenke. Is that how you want us to live?
We can still struggle together to make life better. At least your small business is picking up, isn't it?
Miajete paane. I can't believe I've settled for this.
Well, at least the how a dang ma. Eh? Hello?
What? Driving that old scrap metal of a car for a living. How much do I make at the end of the month? It all ends up in someone else's pocket. Jebulu Jimmy. No.
I prefer my husband working with his hands than marching out there on a useless demonstration.
I've told you, it's the only way to press home our demands and our rights. I have worked too hard. I have toiled, oh, obey your idea. You are even lucky to have me alive. We risk our lives for their country and see our reward.
Efe onoko.
The people need a voice. A voice to cry on their behalf. I am that voice because I am where they are. Fate has chosen me to shepherd this poor flock, and I intend to stay that course no matter what.
Ni Ajete, all I'm trying to say is you don't have to be part of this demonstration. Your life is more important to us than all the promises.
Nga Yoko, how many times must I tell you that this is just a peaceful match, no matter what? Even the governor knows we are coming and he's giving us the go-ahead.
How can you be so sure? You know these white people are capable of anything. What if there's gunfire and you are...
Enough! I am Sergeant Adjetey. I am no coward. I have big dreams. For myself, you, and the children. And I'd fight like the others to get my life back regardless of the consequences.
Give all your fights to God.
Na? Kawumi la lebine.
Mpa. Intoko.
Nunu Oshueno, Obato, Onu.
Ah!
Private Lamptey. But, sir, it's almost noon. Why are you not in uniform?
Actually, I was just going to dress up. An age-old saying that adversity has two effects. It causes some men to break and others to break records. You, my son, have broken the two.
Sir!
a soldier in tears. This is groundbreaking record around here. Men don't cry.
Sir, but you know now, what are these tear glands for? Sergeant.
You save that against a rainy day, okay?
Like when your mother dies.
Yeah, when your mother dies.
But Sergeant, when your dream girl walks out on you in the arms of another man, just because you don't have enough in your pocket to make her happy. When you thought she was hanging in there, Sergeant, this one. Sergeant, I'm quiet.
I won't cry. Oh, Sergeant, I will not even shed a tear.
You know, concerning the lady, I wanted to say a few things. And don't get me wrong. She is a good woman. But I think you're not considering what she is feeling. You're not taking it into consideration. You know that women have their preferences when it comes to a lot of things. And I personally wish you could take your time, study the woman before you make a move. What's more, I think your status will be raised after we have done this match. And then we can, you know, swoop in, tell her how you feel when she's all broken and all soft. Then we'd go do the knocking. I go, yeshiane. You understand what I'm saying? So let's take our time, focus on the match. When we come back, then we work.
Fate is calling me. Destiny.